in their last game, and they want to build on that now.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
So the first half about to begin. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Lala. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. On to the attack now. Nekuna. Oh. Kwan. Dropping in, and the goalkeeper made sure it didn't by tipping it over. And it's gone for a corner. They've gone short with the corner. In comes the challenge. Here's Kim. Cacho. That's a good spot by the defender. And that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Seto. Tanaka. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Throw in to come. Kwan. Cacho. Oh. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Martial. That's good movement forward here. Deflected behind, a clear corner. In goes the corner.
Great contact with the header, great work from the keeper.
Here's Yang.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. The chance to put in a decent cross, but he's actually put in a wasteful one.
Lala.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Dick. A real opening for him.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Cacho. He's coming forward with some danger.
Is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
It's a great moment. They've scored here and they're into the lead.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Martial. Oh, anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Turn pass. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Well, it will be a throw-in.
Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch.
It goes out wide again. Oh.
Dick!
Now Liu. Well, in it goes.
Oh, the header looked in for all the world. The goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
using his physical power to protect the ball.
Oh, he's through. Lala, he's made the save.
Martins. Was good progress with this attack.
Kane. Lala.
And it's going to be a throw here.
Yang.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
It's Tanaka. Lala. Tanaka.
Tacho. Here's a chance to attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Kane. Shot up!
That's a good deck! Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He's come into this area, into his own midfield to...
And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot well.
Deflected behind. A clear corner. In goes the corner. Chance to put it in the box from here.
And it's a shot now!
Corner given. Corner's taken. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Martins. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Now Kwan.
Lala.
And that's half. Everything set for the second half.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. It's an excellent cross. To Kim.
Lala.
Now that's a throw. Martial. He's aiming for the front, and that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. When you look at the two teams on paper, they shouldn't really be in this game. And here they are leading. It's actually that they're playing with no fear.
No, and they've clearly got a point to prove, haven't they? We've seen it so often, the underdogs make life really difficult for the favourites.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Well, he clears the danger. Cacho.
Lala.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Tanaka.
Cacho
guiding it through, coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Martins. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Real concern for the bench now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
And Jeff Shrees in the know, down by the benches. Into the attacking third. Now, this is an interesting attack. Put in from the wide area. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Great interception. Could be dangerous.
Needs to stay cool now. Goalkeeper opts to punch, cleared away, well away from goal.
Lala. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Spot on with the pass.
Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Lala. And now he's looking for some support.
Dick.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Martial. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Lala.
Defender has to move quickly.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Cacho.
Cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch.
Yang.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Great work by the goalkeeper, great hands.
The ref blows for the free kick.
To Kim. It goes out wide again.
Dick.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And in it goes towards the far post. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Cleared away by the defender.
It's Tanaka.
Cacho. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Lala.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Can't lose it here. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here. And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but...
He's in here!
It's a fine save. I'm not sure how relevant it's going to be at the end of it all.
Well, he won't be popular if the opposition go and get an equaliser here, I can tell you.
Seto. Here's Kim. Nekuna.
With great vision here. Real chance.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Martins getting forward well as a team now.
As we come to the end, it's a free kick here.
Oh, that's good defending. And he shoots from long range. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you...
Here's a chance! Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Well, they've extended their lead in this game, and the gap between these two sides is reflected now on the scoreline. Restarting at 2-0. And the referee has ended it here. Big result for them today, because now they can't go down, and that was a worry for much of